in decisive fashion. You can see that Monday certainly had the better of this one.
That girl, she got on my clothes. I told that little girl that she got it. She's too bad. Are you serious?
He's got that cradle locked up, and he rolls the Cavalier onto his back.
She get delirious. Okay, jump on the
jet. Green, trying to avoid disaster Monday.
If that bitch had a makeup,
trying to get this crowd something to roar about, and he does. A whole 32 seconds in.
She was riding on my. She ain't need two battles. I swear these. I swear they all gonna snitch with my n***a, gon' shoot at them. They mad about this, they mad about that, but it's only if you let them. She say my name and
Monday was pinned with 1 second.
No, I don't got problem alone.
Privy to just get takedowns and accrue points. And as you see right there, quick tacticals in the escape. And in terms of his height as well, as immediately gets another takedown. He's gonna get it right there as he. Nicholson was able to spin up for just half a second, and now the takedown is confirmed. Jake Wentzel of Pittsburgh, as he gets another 2-point takedown on Nick.
This is my moment, so I'm glad the work we put in, and I feel good, ready to go.
What adjustments did you make, specifically on your feet? Because you took them down like 3 or 4 times, right?
Yeah. Just keeping my composure, you know. We studied film a little bit. I just got my shots down, you know. So that's really the big adjustments I made, just staying low, getting my attacks. So.
First, we gon' pop back. Modular on me lawn, that's not that. What you got on? I'm stressed, suit made of nylon.
Girl,
yeah, she said right on. When I hit that girl, right with the light on. When I hit that girl, on. Gotta shoot two at her. I gotta shoot two at her. I stay with the blue cheddar. That girl, she got on my clone. I told that little girl that she gotta shoot two better. Are you serious? I swear my money is serious. Okay, all my checks I-